Hey, what's up, guys? I just wanted to show this off real quick. I've never received a quarter before with such a large strike error on it. This is a 2022 Wilma Mankiller. And if you look right through here, you can see how large this strike error actually is. Anyway, I thought you all might like to see this. So here you go. Thanks.